The thing that gets all the excitement is the fire and smoke, which is over in seconds. When you're sitting on the ground on the pad, 90% of your mass of your vehicle is going to be in propellant. You got to get it right. And my name's Arthur Werkheiser. I work with cryogenic propellants and trying to keep them liquid while you're on your way to Mars. Cryogenics in space is a balance of resources. If you're going to get there and come back, you got to be able to keep your propellant cold. There's a lot of things you can do, just changing the pressure and temperature, the way you have the insulation. It's not as easy as it sounds. You've got to keep your liquid propellants liquid, and they want to boil off. Use your propellant as efficiently as possible so you can get further down the road. I remember getting up and looking on the TV, and
that's one small step for man.
There we were, walking on the moon.
One giant leap for mankind.
It's inspiring to motivate you to do the best job you can do, because I want humans, I want the U.S. to put boots on Mars soil. I do.